Lucifer, Morning Star.
Lucifer, Morning Star. Is that a stage name or something?
God-given, I'm afraid. Do you know, you look familiar. Have we met before?
Yeah, 5 minutes ago.
You and I, well, there is no you and I. There's a professional situation, and I just need you.
See, you need me.
The department needs you, because you're the one.
I'm the one?
Look, this is a professional relationship. I'm a police officer, and you... are naked. Oh. And he's naked.
Another act of selfless benevolence.
Thanks, guys. Yeah, with you, I can feel you again. Yeah. Lucifer, what the hell were you thinking? Turn the music back on. This place is dead.
Well, you heard the lady. Crank it up! Bit late for a new case, isn't it?
I'm not here for a case. I'm here for you.
Oh. Really?
Yeah. I thought you could use a friend.
I believe I owe you dinner. More importantly, Detective, you deserve someone as good as you. Because, well, you're special. And I'm not worth it.
Yeah, you're probably right. It's none of my business, but I wouldn't screw that one up. So tell me what you want to hear. I think you did come to Los Angeles looking for something. But I also think you've stopped. Because maybe you found it.
I almost believe you care.
No, I don't want to dance.
No, come on, the guest is coming now. Come on.
How do I look?
Beautiful.
I'd rather have him in my life than not.
Well, Ben, I think you know what you need to do.
Detective, you seem to have left on the central locking.
Act like a child, get treated like a child.
Well, isn't it illegal to leave a child locked in a car?